what can be done to keep my tree from dying when a beaver has removed the bark around the base? And this is Dream Big Dreams on YouTube. Wow. Think about that. It's like, whoa.
Yeah.
So what do you think about that?
Well, unfortunately, it's probably not going to survive because beavers get past the bark section, where's all the xylem and phloem is that the tree gets water and nutrients through, and eventually the tree is just going to succumb, because when you get too much of the circumference of the base of the tree gone, the tree can't survive because it can't get water and nutrients.
Wow.
But let's help her save some of the others.
Okay.
Or her, let's help save some of the others.
Okay.
And this is what I did. I put plastic chicken fencing around the base of my trees very loosely and tied it together. And the plastic is just stiff enough that and flexible enough that when the beavers try to chew through it, it doesn't. They can't get through.
Okay.
And it bothers them and they go away. Wow. So I have them around all of my trees. Around my pond to keep beavers away, because I had the same problem with beavers cutting my trees down.
So it worked.
It worked.
It worked.
It's still there. People wonder why it's there, but they can only see it when you go up to it.
Wow. Yeah, it's always amazing to me, and it's funny to me at the same time to see the damage from the beavers.
Oh, it is.
Because, it's like, wow, they can really do a lot of damage. But yeah, as far as saving the tree,
I'm afraid that one's gone, but let's save some of the others.
Thanks for watching. If you liked it, subscribe. We have hundreds of family plot videos for you to view.